no more since he got a CDL. He up and quit that office job. He told him make it all go to hell. Well, it always hurt the truck, and his good work not paid pretty good too. Since Canada, Mexico, and the U.S. agreed to let each other pass on through. Now he picks up his freight in Jamaica, New York, hauls it down to San Antonio. He never asks what he's hauling, y'all. He just gets it there, then he's gone. And it's ice water, slowing down in the towns. Picking up speed on the highway, y'all. You can't keep a good man down. No check break off of the interstates, and he's got 10 years to ride. 3 more days until he sees his baby. He's bad, y'all. He was born to die. Well, he's got red lights and traffic to get through hell. He ain't no damn train conductor. He's got to keep the miles wide, them wheels between the lines. He's a bona fide red blood truck. He's drinking coffee and a burning diesel. He only stops to fill on up. Fills his logbook from memory and does his pissing in a cup. Well, it don't mess with no dose of meth. Skips the checkpoints when he can. Then he draws his pay, goes home and gets some rest so he can get a finger through it again. And it's ice water, slowing down in the town. Picking up speed on the highway, Lord, you can't keep a good man down. No Jake break off of the interstates, and he's got 10 years to ride. 3 more days until he sees his baby. He's bad, y'all, he's nationwide. Picking up speed on the highway, Lord, you can't keep a good man down. No check break off of the interstates, and he's got 10 years to ride. 3 more days until he sees his baby. He's bad, y'all, he was born to drive. Yes, 3 more days until he sees his baby. He's bad, y'all, he's born to drive.